Hello, welcome back to our channel. I'm back again. I just did a Target order, so I figured I'll get some things to put downstairs. First is this bin. So I got this bin specifically for what I'm putting in it today. This is gonna be everything that is not food related. So when you think preparing, you think food. Yes, we all have to eat, especially us fatties. We need to eat. But I want you to think of just all the stuff that you use on a daily basis. So I got this 2-pack of lighters because if power goes out, you can start a fire. I got some feminine pads because you just never know. Then I got some first aid stuff, some peroxide, some alcohol, some liquid bandage, some antibiotic pain relief ointment, butterfly closures, and all of this is Target brand and it was fairly inexpensive. I did go ahead and pick up this Johnson & Johnson first aid kit. Has 140 items. I like that it came in this case. And that has like your band-aids and stuff like that. And then I picked up this little tin. I'm a sucker for a storage tin. And these band-aids are so cute. I couldn't. I just had, they're tie-dyed. And this is an assortment. And look how nice that is laid out. And these are just on top. So I thought that was kind of cool. Came in a little tin. And then this I did not get at Target, but these came in the mail today and they're books. So I got a Foraging New York book because herb books are great if you know what you have. If you know, hey, this is wild catnip, or if you know, hey, this is marshmallow, then you can look at what to do with that plant. But if you don't know what the hell you're looking for, get a foraging book for your area. And then this was recommended to me because I searched that. It's called Just In Case, How to Be Self-Sufficient When the Unexpected Happens. So I thought that was really cool. Wow, it even has recipes in here. So I thought that was a cool book. And like I said, foraging books for your area. You need to learn the plants in your area before you can learn what to do with them. Just a small little storage emergency pantry haul. I'm gonna work on filling this bin up. Next, I'm gonna work on, you know, our medicines that we take occasionally, ibuprofen and stuff like that. So any non-food related items will go in this bin. All right, thanks for checking out this video. Leave me your recommendations down below, what you have for non-food items in your emergency storage pantry. We'll see you on the next one.